This should be interesting. We're gonna go see something. And my mom won't tell me or Rafe what it is. My mom says it's gonna be awesome, so. Target practice. Damn it. Alright, there we go.
Could be dog shit.
Leftover KFC or something.
Dog shit should be in plastic. Says cool people don't put dog food in paper bags. What if someone wants
new song, FTW. Green car, FTW. Let me open up your treasure chest. What's that? Looks like a monster truck. Is a fish because her name is Salmon.
More hits next.
The rain, drizzle, and fog. Maybe it's time to take a dive. Let's immerse ourselves in our oceans with Ocean Quest. Hey, yeah, you can't get rained on underwater. Will we try?
You can't get rained on underwater. That's great.
You know, I've always dreamt of
dive
the underwater world, so let's give or tell a shiver with Ocean Quest Adventures. Visit OceanQuestNL.com.
No T-Rex creatures. No need
to be stranded. Those are people screaming. Oh no, they're actually seagulls. From the airport downtown to up the shore, pirate camps will have you there before you know it. They not only
police are for CBS in area, but any destination you Buccaneers desire. To the doctor or the grocery store. Call Pirate Cats 744-2000. That's 744-2000.
So he took me to the Cotton Club last night.
No. Pirate Cats.
Actually, it was very nice. In fact, the CC has one of the
really
they're in the city. And it's a beautiful room. We have the table, the drinks weren't too expensive.
Yeah.
And his dancers are good. And then he took me home. Did he come in? No, he'll have to wait.
I'm
but
good.
I tell you,
but
I really wanted
Pirate
to.
Cats.
I mean, it was a really hot night.
Really? Just because people like pirates doesn't mean they're going to take a cab.
Even though I clearly wasn't.
I bet you the regular yellow cab. It's not painted at all. It's just the same kind of cab you get all day. You're going to give me a motorless car. It's driven by a pirate.
No, I'm doing your Steven look.
Hey.
Steven.
I actually got gum so I can do it.
Yeah, you can do the Steven thing.
A little behind the scenes.
Yeah, this is behind the scenes.
This is all I need to do to transform into Steven.
The 36th Newfoundland and Labrador Folk Festival, August 3rd through
5th. Put the gum on top of my mouth. Hey guys, it's Steven. It's Steven. And Steve. We're gonna go do something awesome. I don't know what we're gonna do though.
Yeah, our mom is actually driving us there, and that's actually what she said. She just said something awesome. She didn't say what it was.
I'm regular.
And that's how I become Jack. I just make my voice deeper.
Oh. Is it downtown? Okay, so we're almost there.
Yeah. Why does that window have a garbage bag over it? Yeah, it does.
SMP had that happen to his car and his car only one time.
Yeah.
God damn it.
Yeah. That's Dude Like Hella. That was a Dude Like Hella video he made. Where his car got broken into and
his car was not broken into.
Yeah, a guy broke the car window and Corey caught him just in time. And a little chase ensued, and Corey eventually stopped because there was glass in his feet.
He didn't chase him, but he didn't actually
catch
him.
Okay. That's weird. Pretty sure that's what he said he did. Did he say he felt like chasing him, but he had glass in his feet, so he decided not to?
I don't recall him saying
anything about glass in his feet.
Karma! Karma!
My karma ran over the dog.
Gay pride flag.
Where? See that from here?
Yeah, it's over there. You see it? The gay flag?
No, what is it?
Travel bug. Yeah.
Wait a minute. Oh, that thing?
No, there it is. Over there. Rafe, look!
What?
The rainbow flag.
What? I thought it was that flag.
with the whale on it.
That's the just for that's the just for laughs thing.
No, it's only
yeah.
No, that's from Close.
Fun fact, that used to be a lighthouse. I can tell because it looks like a lighthouse.
Come on in there.
Holy bollocks. Look at that ship. Oh my, look at that. Look at that thing.
It's from Indonesia.
Oh, Indonesia.
It's on its way around the world.
Okay, guys, don't stand it. It's a freaking awesome spaceship.
Spaceship.
It's just a ship, okay? It's a spaceship. Spaceship.
Okay. Lyubov Orlova.
Yeah, do you think those are
Miss Jacqueline Eve?
The Lyubov Orlova. She's been here for almost 2 years.
What?
Lyubov Orlova has been in port for almost 2 years.
Who?
She sailed into port. Owners went bankrupt, so she got stuck here. And
how'd she die, dude?
Lady Remington 3.
She's been sold since, but their new owners haven't decided yet what they're going to do with her.
So she's dead for the time being.
She was sold?
She's dead. She's just been abandoned.
An abandoned ship. That's kind of creepy that it's like a ghost ship that's right there.
I don't know if there's a crew on her or if she just thinks they're empty.
Oh, I thought you were talking about a little girl.
The crew got stuck here when the owners went bankrupt. Okay.
A little girl's owners.
I'm dancing epically to the music.
So Steven's dancing to the music, and I was temporarily confused there for a moment.
My goodness, what's this parking garage?
I thought that said King Kong Restaurant. The Hong Kong restaurant. Every time we drive by that thing, I thought it said King Kong.
Okay,
Gare. Mm-hmm.
How long can you keep a straight face?
All right, let's try it again.
Hold on. Three. I can't even do it before we start.
I'm gonna turn it off so we can listen to the music of the downtown.
You're listening to the music
fingers.
Of the downtown.
You're listening to nothing because Rafe's fingers on the microphone.
Get out of that mood. You're listening to downtown music
from Shamrock City.
You like?
So that ship over there. Film that because there's a couple walking past. So that ship that tip belongs to has been in port for 2 years because it's basically there's nobody on board it.
I love Chipotle.
So it would probably be creepy. But in the video where I fed you Chipotle for the first time, you said you hated it.
That's the one of Steven
jellyfish.
I love Chipotle. Jellyfish. Dear, I love jellyfish, Chipotle, and
You love jellyfish and Chipotle burrito.
You know what I said for the third one?
No, what?
Venus. I said Venus.
Oh, okay. Planet Venus in your burrito?
What are you talking about, dude? I thought, you know those donut peaches? The peaches that are really squat and fat? They look like donuts? Oh. At Dominion today, I saw them and they were calling them Saturn peaches.
I'm showing the world my hair!
Yeah. There's the ghost ship again.
Here, look at this.
Freak launch box!
Here. Guys, look at my ear. You like?
Anyway.
Do you like my ear?
Your ear that's filled with orange gunge. This video is getting kind of pointless, so we're gonna divide it into two parts. The second part is where we've parked and we're exploring the ship. Thank you for watching.